What was that like out there?
It was physical. Got a 5A team ranked. They don't want to lose a Class A one, a Class A team. That's huge. We gave so much effort. So proud of our team.
Tonight, kind of a positive. I mean,
oh yeah,
it sounds like you're talking about.
We got a buzzer beater, but that's a 5A team. We heard him in the locker room cheering. That's huge. A huge motivation for us.
Talk about the start of the game. You guys jump out 20-2.
We were on fire. We had our guards just stroking, and everything was falling. We played. They had the first five possessions. They had 5 turnovers. Like, we played awesome D there. Is big for us.
What was it? I know you said earlier it was physical.
Yeah.
Some points, the atmosphere seemed like a state tournament kind of game. There's some points it seemed like it got even more physical. Can you just kind of talk about what it was like for you in the post?
Oh, it was just huge. We have both towns were cheering for us because it's just little against big. And I don't know, physical down low. They wanted to just foul the crap at you, put you to the line, and that's what we did. So we made pretty good on free throws. Should have done a little bit better, though.
Second half, seemed like, were you trying to kind of carry the team?
Well, kind of. It just kind of happened, really. I drove John. I kicked out John. He was open. I just tried to find the open guy.
What would you describe the atmosphere like?
It was state tournament. State tournament for sure. All the crowd is in it. They're loving our hustle, our effort. We're playing so hard. It was pretty state tournament atmosphere.
Do you feel like you learned anything?
Do
you feel like you guys learned something about your team tonight?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we learned that we can do this. Like, we're for sure on this. Like, there's a little doubt, but no, not now anymore. We can do it.